suspicious device kept an Overland Park neighborhood up all night.
It's happened in the area of 64th and Santa Fe. KMBC 9's Brenda Washington has been there throughout the morning. She's live now with an update. Brenda.
Good morning, guys. I can tell you that right now, Overland Park police are examining what's left of a package that they detonated. Right now, they're not saying whether or not that package was a bomb. But if you look at this exclusive video that we shot overnight, pay attention to your lower left screen. You'll see that package as it's being blown apart.
Fire the hole! Fire the hole!
Now, that package was in the trunk of a car that was in front of a house near 64th and Riley. Now, police and Overland Park police, I should say, and Johnson County Sheriff's deputies were looking for a man who was wanted on unrelated charges. Well, they found the man inside the house. He's in custody at this hour. But as they were searching his car, they found that suspicious box, I'm told, completely wrapped in electrical tape. Well, they called out the robot. The robot looked at it. The bomb squad also was looking at that box. They detonated the box, and then, as I said earlier, took away what was left, and they are now examining it. Now, Pam Davis is one of the neighbors here in the neighborhood who they were told to either evacuate or to go to their basement, and you elected to go to your basement, Pam. Tell us what you could see.
I didn't stay down there, but I went down there for a little bit, but I came upstairs to get some water or something, and I just saw the robot going down the street and examining the trunk. It looked to me like it lifted something up with its arms, and then they went, it carried it down the end of the street where the bomb squad, the big motorhome was, and they looked at it, and it went back, and then that's when I heard the first detonation, and there was a total of three, and I just watched pretty much. I think I was safe, but I was watching everything. Mm-hmm. But it was pretty wild. But and then one of the policemen were, after the first detonation, ran down the street to check things, and I guess to see if anybody was around or anything. And then he went back, and then it went back again. It looked to me like it was examining the tree right around the house, mm-hmm. and went all the way up the sidewalk, in fact, and was kind of, to me, looked like it was looking.
You're talking about the little robot.
Yeah, the robot. Yeah.
Okay, well, listen, thank you for talking with us.
You're
this
welcome.
Morning.
No problem.
What happened, overnight excitement here in the neighborhood at 64th and Riley here in Overland Park. Again, police not saying exactly if that box that they found, what's left of it now, is a bomb. We hope to learn later this morning what they have discovered. Guys, back to you.